Hey, what's up, everybody? What a roll this was. Started off with Sting coming out and, like, you know, well, not Sting coming out, but Seth Rollins coming out and Sting having Seth Rollins' statue and everything. And not gonna get, it was a cool statue of Seth Rollins holding the belt on his shoulders and everything. And I don't know if Seth Rollins will get his statue back or whatnot, but it's leading on to a match with Sting at Night of Champions. Also, Sheamus came out saying he has an opportunity to cash in. Seth Rollins could be in 3 matches at Night of Champions. Or 2 if Sting wins, but it's going to be Seth Rollins versus John Cena, then versus Sting, you know? The thing about Seth Rollins is he also lost to Ryback on Raw. So I don't know what's going on with Seth Rollins. Maybe they're teasing the fact that, you know, maybe, you know, he'll lose at Night of Champions. I don't know. But as far as this match goes, you know, as far as Night of Champions goes, I don't know what's going to happen between everything. It's unpredictable. Also, it's going to be, Nikki Bella's got a week until she beats the record for longest reigning Divas Champion. Unless Ric Flair's daughter, I forgot her name, defeats her. That's the Lana, Rusev, Summer Rae, Dolph Ziggler thing still going on. It's going to be Dolph Ziggler versus Rusev at Night of Champions. They need to quit this. Like, Alexander Rusev's like the next sexual chocolate or something. But he's sexual white chocolate, I guess. Well, not really. Also, it was Randy Orton versus Sheamus. Randy Orton defeated Sheamus. Sheamus and Seth Rollins both lost. And Sheamus didn't cash in. The Wyatt family attacked Randy Orton for some reason. Might be Dean Ambrose, Roman Reigns versus the Wyatt family at Night of Champions, maybe. Basically just went on and on about, you know, what was going to happen. John Cena and the Primetime Players faced the New Day and Seth Rollins, and Seth Rollins lost again, but John Cena pinned Kofi Kingston. This Raw was actually pretty good, though. I mean, it had a lot of pretty good spots to it. I don't know. Oh, yeah, Cesaro defeated The Miz. Also, that happened, too. Then The Big Show chased. Actually, The Big Show chased The Miz, and The Miz and Cesaro both got counted out. Might be a rematch in the Intercontinental Championship, I hope. Night of Champions is going to be an unpredictable pay-per-view. But this Raw was pretty good. We had Nikki Bella as a week before becoming the longest reigning Divas Champion. Dolph Ziggler versus Rusev at Night of Champions. The Dudley Boys defeated the Los Matadores, and Ben put one of them through a table. Or it's kind of a Los Matadores heel turn, unless they're already heels. I don't know. Seth Rollins lost to Ryback. Then he lost in the main event against John Cena and the Primetime Player. So I don't know what's going to happen there. No Brock Lesnar. Randy Orton defeated Sheamus. I don't know. It was a pretty good Raw. Also, it didn't repeat much. But the New Day and Primetime Players in the main event, I don't know. But yeah, Night of Champions. It's going to be an unpredictable pay-per-view. Will Sting become champion? Will Sheamus cash in? Will John Cena become the United States champion? I don't know. This is my Raw review for September 7th, 2015. Thank you for watching. Subscribe if you want to. And bye.